exhibition season of 2014 in UZ Expo Center will be launched by the international specialized expositions such as Uzbil 2014, Aquacerm Tashkent, Mebelex Uzbekistan 2014. These exhibitions are oriented to specialists and provide a meeting place for the whole industry with almost unlimited opportunities for making useful contacts. My colleague will tell about press conference held prior to this grandiose event.
The exhibition Uzbil will mark its 15th anniversary in 2014. Since it's been launched in 2000, Uzbil has brought together the largest producers of building and interior materials, tools and equipments. It should be noted that the format of exhibition will be B2B, which allows business relations get better. Moreover, directors of leading companies, importers and distributors visit the event every year, where professionals may select and taking advantage of the chance to discover a wide range of construction products and make new partnerships. Experts recommend and organizers deal with effective solutions for your business before, during and after the event. The second exhibition is the Mebel Expo Uzbekistan. It is the Uzbekistan's only international exhibition dedicated to the furniture and woodworking industry. As recently as 5 to 7 years ago, up to 70% of products in Uzbekistan furniture market were of foreign origin. Today, however, around 90% of the market is accounted for by high-quality products made in Uzbekistan.
Mebel Expo Uzbekistan presents the potential of furniture production technologies that also replies the world standards. This year we receive more than 13 companies from Uzbekistan. It means that our local, our home, domestic producers also produce the furniture that replies the requirements of world standards.
As specialists noted during the press conference, Uzbekistan boasts 1,100 furniture factories and workshops, and in Tashkent alone there are over 500 furniture production and assembling companies, 200 of which have been set up in the last 5 years. The Mebel Expo Uzbekistan presents advanced solutions for furniture production annually. It's a business discussion center for furniture producers and sellers, suppliers and distributors of equipment, tools, fittings, parts and materials, and specialists in interior design. The third exhibition is one of the largest exhibitions in Uzbekistan. Aquatherm Tashkent brings together all the key manufacturers and suppliers in the construction industry is held alongside Uzbil. Over the past 11 years, Uzbil has repeatedly confirmed its status as the country's main construction exhibition.
Aquatherm Tashkent exhibition that demonstrates different production on ventilation systems. Total amount of participants from 24 countries this year reaches 206 companies.
It was noted that Aquatherm trademark has established itself as a unique and successful event, a reference point for the whole industry, attracting high-quality decision-makers and bringing together suppliers and buyers in a perfect business environment. Nowadays, Aquatherm exhibitions are organized in Austria, Azerbaijan, Bulgaria, Czech Republic, Kazakhstan, Russia, and Ukraine.